1 Week 1 Job, Genetic Engineering. Welcome to our new series 1 Week 1 Job. In this new series, we will discuss and briefly introduce a profession that will be much more needed in the future every week. And this week's profession is genetic engineering. Genetic engineering is the process of using recombinant DNA technology to alter the genetic makeup of an organism. Basically, genetic engineering is the field of science that examines DNA with special techniques, corrects faulty genes, or adds genes that do not exist at all to a living thing, giving it new features. And the person who conducts researches and experiments on this subject is called a genetic engineer. And in 2012, a new era began with the invention of the gene analysis tool called CRISPR, and this profession became more important. Works done by genetic engineering. Using tools to examine current DNA structures of organisms. Modifying those organisms in a laboratory setting. Maintaining a strong knowledge of all the latest genetic engineering news and breakthrough. Designing and executing experiments. Writing and publishing journalistic papers. Attending conferences related to a specific genetic engineering field. To give an example, one, normally insulin is produced in the pancreas, but in people with type 1 diabetes, there is a problem with insulin production. Two, people with diabetes therefore have to inject insulin to control their blood sugar levels. Three, genetic engineering has been used to produce a type of insulin, very similar to our own, from yeast and bacteria like E. coli. For this genetically modified insulin, Humulin was licensed for human use in 1982. Responsibilities of the genetics engineer. Genetic engineer needs to be thoroughly aware of the concepts of the subject and its present as well as future prospects. The living organisms being engineered for genetic purposes or those upon whom some laboratory research work or study is being conducted must be kept under proper care by the engineer. A genetic engineer may have to do more than just fieldwork-presentation of ideas before a large group of people within the place of work or at other places. Genetic engineer salary. The National Human Genome Research Institute and Bureau of Labor Statistics estimate the salary for a newly hired BSA genetic engineer at $44,320, while the top end for someone with a master's or a doctorate is $139,000. The mean salary is $82,000. Reflecting the fact that the vast majority of opportunities in the field are for those with a postgraduate degree. Here are the best global universities for molecular biology and genetics. 1. Harvard University. 2. Massachusetts Institute of Technology. 3. Stanford University. 4. The University of California. 5. The University of Cambridge. 6. The University of Oxford. 7. Johns Hopkins University. 8. The University of Washington, and so on. So, what do you think that to get this work? With this new series, we discussed and briefly introduced a profession that will be much more needed in the future every week. We hope it is useful for you. Please specify in the comments, smile.